Okay, so this is what the castor bead pod seeds look like. These are the seeds. This is the pod. Broken open. This is the whole pod. It's not ready to open yet. When you put them in the sun to dry out, they break open. And then the seeds come out by themselves. And it opens up like this. And you throw that away when you put them out in the sun. So these are the castor oil. These are the seeds that make castor oil in the pod.